Hey guys, this is Abhishek from Technics Media. Today we are going to demo you the overall video playback on HTC One X. So let's start. First of all, we have already recorded a video with HTC One X camera, the 8 megapixel camera at the back. We have recorded a video, so we will just now play that particular video. This was the video which we recorded like some days ago. As you can see, the video clarity when it comes to playing a video, a high definition video or even a normal video, it is actually very clear on HTC One X right now. And some of the things which we would like to highlight right now is that whenever you are playing a video, you see this particular camera shutter symbol actually on the video for some seconds before it fades out. So it allows you to actually take a picture of a particular screen which is going on. So you just need to tap over here and it will take the snapshot of that scene and save it into the gallery. So basically we have just saved the snapshot of a screen to the gallery. Another thing which we like about this particular about the HTC One X when it comes to video playback is that you can control over the brightness. You can increase and decrease the brightness as per your own preference. This could be really handy when you are watching some videos which you have shot at the night in less light or low light, as you can see. And you can also increase the volume by tapping over the icon over here. In case you want to hide this particular camera shutter symbol actually, you just need to tap over here on the more symbol and then you can turn this thing off. So as you can see, the camera shutter symbol is actually gone from the video, as well as you can play the video in full screen like this or as per the best fit of the video. This video is actually recorded from HTC One X, so it can play very well in the full screen mode. Apart from this, you can do lot more like enhancing the sound of the video. You can trim a part of a video as well by selecting this feature over here. You can trim a particular part of the video and then do the editing of that video altogether in the video playback player, which is by default supplied you with the HTC One X. So this is something very good feature. You can trim part of that video and then save that particular trimmed part of the video to the gallery. That's it. Thanks for watching.